Years ago, I was at a summer camp, and I remember hearing for the first time this great song that went on to become one of the biggest hits of all times on drums. So let's see if you can guess the title of this one. I'd like to challenge you to work on your single strokes, because this song's a lot of fun. It uses a lot of single strokes and a lot of five-stroke rolls and lots of cymbal crashes. Don't wake grandma up when you're doing that.